Peggy 12.
もうすぐです。もうすぐ地上は全てあなたのものとなります。時は来た。もはやアテナもこの地上ともども滅びゆく。ペガサスよ、アテナは救えぬ。そしてお前もアテナと共にメイドへ行くのじゃ。みんなが命を懸けて
この俺に託してくれたというのに、この俺に。なんて凄まじい憎悪に満ちたコスモなんだ。
日が沈むまでにヒルダを捕らえなければ、アテナ・サオリのコスモが尽き、地上は海に沈んでしまう。彼らの前にアスガルドの伝説の戦士ゴッドウォーリアが立ちはだかるのだった。
この北の果て、極寒の地アスガルドの人間にとっては戦いは始まっているのだ。
へっ、俺は人間など信じない。薄汚れた人間など滅ぶ方が地上のためなのだ。
あの人食い狼をなめるなよ。
俺と出会った不幸を呪うがいい。
氷河、お前が邪魔だ。
灼熱地獄に旅立て。
クリア様のために。
君が戦いをやめることができるのは君が死んだ時しかないようだ。
君の生命もこの世から消え去る。
安らかに眠れ。
大自然の精霊たちよ、シリュウをたっぷりと可愛がってやるがいい。
精霊たちよ、奴を生贄として捧げる。
お前には白き弔いの花を手向けてやる。
受けろ、偉大なる北極海の怒りよな。
所詮この世は己一人、力ある者のみが生き残るのだ。
メイドに行け。
私は全力を尽くして確かめてみたくなりました。彼らが正義なのか、それとも
ブレイベストブリザード。
さすがは最強のゴッドウォーリア。諦めてなるものか。心のコスモよ、究極にまで燃え上がれ。今の俺はみんなの希望、みんなが与えてくれたこの力で俺はお前を倒す。何度でも立ち上がる。
もはやアテナの死は確実。これ以上お前に何ができる。
おそらくあれはアテナの最後の祈りだろう。
ゴールドセイントたちが命を懸けてあげてくれたこの突破口、決して無駄にはできない。
ペガサスに撃たんけ。
前に教えたでしょ、セイントの優劣を決めるのはコスモ。
全力の闘気俺にぶつけてみるがいい。
どうしたセイヤ、その程度か。
今度は私の手のひらの上から逃げられるかな。
五郎法での決着を今つけてくれるわ。
こうしてお前と再び語り合えること、神に感謝しよう。
お前に私が切れるのか。
俺が倒れた、誰がアテナをこの地上を守るんだ。アテナを救うまで俺は倒れるわけにはいかないんだ。俺はあなたを信じる。アテナを救ってみせる。
Peggy 12.
もうすぐ、もうすぐです。もうすぐ地上は全てあなたのものとなります。時は来た。もはやアテナもこの地上ともども滅びゆく。 ペガサスよ、アテナは救えぬ。そしてお前もアテナと共にメイドへ行くのじゃ。
みんなが命を懸けてこの俺に託してくれたというのに、この俺に。なんて凄まじい憎悪に満ちたコスモなんだ。
日が沈むまでにキルダを捕らえなければ、アテナ・サオリのコスモが尽き、地上は海に沈んでしまう。彼らの前にアスガルドの伝説の戦士ゴッドウォーリアが立ちはだかるのだった。
この北の果て、極寒の地アスガルドの人間にとっては戦いは始まっているのだ。
へっ、俺は人間など信じない。薄汚れた人間など滅ぶ方が地上のためなのだ。
あの人食い狼をなめるなよ。
俺と出会った不幸を呪うがいい。
氷河、お前が邪魔だ。灼熱地獄に旅立て。
クリア様のために。
君が戦いをやめることができるのは君が死んだ時しかないようだ。
君の生命もこの世から消え去る。
安らかに眠れ。
大自然の精霊たちへ、シリューをたっぷりと可愛がってやるがいい。
精霊たちよ、奴を生贄として捧げる。
お前には白き弔いの花を手向けてやろう。
受けろ、偉大なる北極海の怒りをな。
所詮この世は己一人、力ある者のみが生き残るのだ。
メイドに行け。
私は全力を尽くして確かめてみたくなりました。彼らが正義なのか、それとも
ブレイベスト・ウィザード。
さすがは最強のゴッドウォーリア。諦めてなるものか。心のコスモよ、究極にまで燃え上がれ。
今の俺はみんなの希望。みんなが与えてくれたこの力で俺はお前を倒す。何度でも立ち上がる。
もはやアテナの死は確実。これ以上お前に何ができる。
おそらくあれはアテナの最後の祈りだろう。
ゴールドセイントたちが命を懸けて開けてくれたこの突破口、決して無駄にはできない。
ペガサスに撃たけ。
前に教えたでしょ、セイントの優劣を決めるのはコスモ。
全力の闘気俺にぶつけてみるがいい。
どうしたセイヤ、その程度か。
今度は私の手のひらの上から逃げられるかな。
五老法での決着を今つけてくれるわ。
こうしてお前と再び語り合えること、神に感謝しよう。
お前に私が切れるのか。
俺が倒れた、誰がアテナを、この地上を守るんだ。アテナを救うまで俺は倒れるわけにはいかないんだ。俺はあなたを信じる。アテナを救ってみせる。
Hello guys!
Hello everyone! Welcome on the Saint Seiya Soldiers Soul stream on Bandai Namco Europe Twitch channel. I am Gaëtan, that's a French name, so don't try to say it, a community manager for Bandai Namco Europe, and we will be your host for tonight's stream on Saint Seiya Soldiers Soul. I am with...
Yeah, Matthew, good evening everyone. So I'm currently the product manager on Saint Seiya Soldiers Soul at Bandai Namco, and I am really pleased and glad to be here tonight. We're going to show a lot of content, a lot of surprises, and I hope you enjoy this Twitch as much as we do. So now I'm going to hand over to our wonderful assistant behind the screens.
For the wonderful. So, my name is Julia, and I'm from Bandai Namco VIP program, and I'm here with Isaac, our community manager. So, let's all welcome us.
Yes.
We will be keeping an eye on the chat. So, please talk to us, tell us what you want to see, and let us know what you wish, in fact. We are also running a giveaway. So, the instructions are on the screen. try your luck at winning this exclusive headgear of Saint Seiya or the game, and we hope for you that you will win it. We have also a special surprise, but you will know much more better later.
Surprise, I love surprises. So you can win this awesome thing. What's written on the stream, so just do it. You can do the tweet that's written on the stream, or like, share, comment on our Facebook post on our corporate page Bandai Namco Europe. So
great,
let's get started.
Let's get this party started. So first, a brief introduction about the game. I'm going to be very brief, and then we're going to dive into the real action and Cosmo you're all waiting for. So Saint Seiya Soldiers Soul is going to be released on September the 25th on PS3 and PS4, first time ever on PS4, so it's great news and a really big deal for us, and coming soon on Steam. So of course stay tuned. During the next months, we're going to reveal a lot of information and interesting news about this Saint Seiya Soldiers Soul. So tonight, Gaëtan, what are we going to do? Of course, show a lot of gameplay, versus mode. Then you're also going to watch the wonderful trailer of the newly released anime Soul of Gold. And of course, afterwards, we're going to show the story mode.
For the ASGARD ARC.
So of course.
The ASGARD ARC, I think, is the first time we're going to see this part of the Saint Seiya story in a game and on stream. Like, this game had never been streamed before.
Exactly.
So that's totally exclusive new footage.
Exactly.
You have never seen that anywhere before. So let's get started. I can't wait it anymore.
So let's go. We're going to start by the versus mode, like to do a little battle and show you more about this ASGARD chapters and the famous characters, which are the God Warriors. So you might be quite impatient to see.
So we already have every character here unlocked for the ASGARD ARC. So you guys know them, I'm pretty sure about it. So if you want to see any of those characters in battle, just tell us in the chat.
Yeah, exactly.
And our assistant, Julia and Isaac, will tell us which character you want to see, and we'll put them. Matthew is going to play. I'm going just to watch and comment. I don't know the game, so I will be asking a lot of questions. And he's our pro player, not so pro, because he dies a lot.
Thank you.
But
okay,
he do his best against a pretty good and challenging opponent.
Very nice introduction. So let's choose our characters. I'm going to start by Fenrir, who is one of my favorites. And then, as Gaëtan said, don't hesitate to share your impression and to tell us what characters you want to see next. So first Fenrir, and as Bronze Saint, who's also one of my favorites. As you can see, we have the two stages from the beginning of the story, and of course, all the stages for the ASGARD chapter, which is really great. So we're going to start by the frozen land, the snowfields, which is kind of perfect for Fenrir.
So we are playing right now on the PS4 version of the game, which is running at 180p and 60 FPS, which will also be the case on Steam. sadly, maybe you don't really see it because we are on the stream, but we promise it's really great. We have a huge TV here, but the versus game already started, and we can see Fenrir is not really winning. No, he is. Okay, so
of
tell
course
us
I am.
A bit more about Fenrir. I know he's your favorite character, but
actually one of my favorite. It's really interesting since he has kind of sad and even terrible childhood. As some of you may know, he's from one of the richest and most powerful families in ASGARD. And unfortunately for him, of course, his parents were killed by a bear, so he was basically adopted and raised by wolves, which explains, you know, the way he moves and the way he attacks.
Like a beast.
Exactly, like a wild beast. And this is what is really interesting and excited when you control this character. He's really fast, dynamic moveset.
Yeah, you can see he has like clothes on his
hands,
like Wolverine or something.
Like real clothes on his armor, and even a Cosmo clothes he can shape when he launches a special attack.
So maybe you can show us a special attack. I remember.
Of course, yeah. Of course.
Okay, so for example, is that the slash?
This is actually the grab. So the attack you can launch to break the guard of your enemy. I'm going to show you a special move.
We have seen a lot of things already. We have seen the seventh sense. We'll be coming back on that when we activate it again.
Ah, the wolf cruelty claw.
Did you manage to do it? So a bit of light speed to go behind him.
Of course.
And
here is the seventh sense. Wait for it. Big bang attack. Yeah.
Ah, no, I missed. You missed it. We'll have a chance to do it again.
Of course, you'll see many others. Don't worry.
I think so. You just activated the
final Bakum.
Final Bakum.
Exactly.
Exactly. You only have one round left, so you need to do the Big Bang attack with Fenrir.
Okay, this is my challenge for this round. Okay.
Or you lose. If you don't do it, you lose. We don't care.
Don't hesitate to give me some challenges. Even on the chat, if you have any idea of challenges, I'm always open. Kind of difficult.
You activated the seventh sense, and that's a special state you enter in.
Yeah,
can
exactly.
Can you tell us a bit more about this?
Yeah, of course. Actually, the seventh sense, for those who are not really familiar with the series or don't even remember, this is like if you trigger your seventh sense, you reach the most powerful and pure version of your own Cosmo. So this is really great. I'm doing it, and then you unlock your big bang attack. Ah, I missed again. He's protecting too much.
So maybe you'll.
So basically,
can you reactivate the seventh sense twice in a round?
Yeah, of course, of course. The only constraint is to fill your the white bar you have on the bottom of the screen. But basically, this is really powerful state when you are in the seventh sense. Actually, your attacks are more powerful. See, I've just broken the guard of the opponent. This is really interesting feature. If the person, the enemy is protecting too much, you can break the guard and then he's kind of paralyzed and you have the advantage back. So I'm sorry, I missed your challenge.
Yeah,
I didn't succeed in launching the big bang attack. I'm really sorry. I'm going to make up for this.
Yeah, we'll see with the next characters. Maybe you can look into the chat if they have a favorite.
Do we have any idea?
In the meantime, we have a question from the chat asking what will be the balance between the characters. You have played the game a lot.
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Are the characters well balanced? Is there like a more powerful character than the other? Or
yeah. Actually, the stuff that is really, really cool and crucial in this game is the fact that each character has his own competencies, his own attacks, and even his own ranges of attacks. When you launch the Ryu Seiken of Seiya, it's like a wide range, whereas the other can have a tight range. So it's not the game is really balanced. This is something really, really great to play. The game is really well balanced, and each character has his own specificities.
Yeah, I understand. Like we have seen that Fenrir is pretty fast and
he breaks
his opponent's guard and stuff like that. So
exactly.
I can imagine we'll see more of this kind of characters later.
Yeah, I'm going to try Thor this time to show another kind of gameplay.
Yeah.
Unless someone wants to try any specific character, of course.
We are going to have what character you want, guys. We'll see. We are waiting for it. And it's Shun. Shun.
So you're going
exactly.
I'm going to control one of the God Warriors. This is the warriors I want to show.
Yeah, so
actually, I can control Shun. It's not a problem.
Yeah, go ahead and pick a God Warrior.
Going to show Thor this one. Yes, of course. Thanks a lot for sharing your impressions. Don't hesitate. We want this Twitch session to be as interactive as possible, so don't be afraid. We're all here to have a nice time together. So it's going to be Shun against the giant Thor. You'll see it's quite funny to see how tall is this character compared to the others. Prepare yourself.
This guy
look how tall he is. This is so funny to see.
You have Shun that he's like a very seen guy.
So Shun, yeah, Shun is really great since he can attack.
Yeah, he has this kind of with his metal whip
chain.
Or something.
Yeah, it's a chain actually, the Nebula chain.
So for the moment, Soul can't even reach you. It's like you keep it at.
Yeah, this is that's exactly what I said before. Each character has his own competencies and specificities. And for example, with Shun, you can be really far from your opponent and then continue to attack.
You did a perfect.
That's a perfect.
I've never
that's
seen
a perfect.
That.
Thanks a lot for the guy who. Thanks a lot for the guy who recommended Shun. Actually, it was really, really nice choice.
Because it seems easy like that, but we have played the game before.
Yeah, actually, the game is pretty hard.
Yeah, and the AI is not that easy to beat usually.
Yeah.
I think maybe you have the advantage in this matchup.
The burst dash from.
Yeah, but you managed to block most of it. Once again, you block the Mjolnir armor. I don't even know how to say this attack. But if I remember correctly, Soul has two big axes.
Yeah, exactly. Look.
Yeah, like that.
We've just sewn the two big axes. These are actually hammers, but.
It looks like axes. So, what does the Big Bang attack for Shun
Let's go,
looks
Big
like?
Bang attack. I'm gonna show it.
He did it
first. He just launched his Big Bang attack instead of me.
That's a.
That's too bad,
Achilles.
But it gives you the occasion to see the Thor's Big Bang attack, which is pretty great actually, as you can see. Great animation, and I'm going to launch mine if I
manage to do it.
Yeah, if I manage to do it,
you're going to be
Let's
beaten.
Go. Yeah, no.
Get up.
Yes, okay, Big Bang attack is going to
no.
Too bad. Oh my god.
He managed to block it.
Yeah.
But you managed to win this one again.
I'm really sorry. I'm missing all my Big Bang attacks.
We can only play the characters that we have unlocked in the ASGARD ARC, so maybe we won't be able
to. This is the occasion to show you the aerial fight. As you can see, this is a whole different dimension. You can fight in the air, which is quite interesting, again, in terms of gameplay.
You can even like attack him from behind with some attacks.
Just missed my grab. So as you see, from time to time I disappear. So this is the light speed move. So when my Cosmo bar is high enough, I can 7 cents. So this time should be the
one. Once again.
This is too bad. Actually, Shun's Big Bang attack is quite hard to trigger.
Too bad. You won't have to trigger it for this time. We'll manage it.
We'll manage. I promise.
To do it. We still have
so this
some
is a victory. This is the occasion to talk about this point system you've just seen for the past two fights. Actually, at the end of each fight, each battle, you earn some points depending on the time, the HP, and of course the rank. And then this point can be spent to buy a lot of items like stages, costume for a character. So it is really great when you appreciate Saint Seiya to rediscover all these small details taken from the original anime and manga.
So and those points can, as you say, can be used to buy costumes, stage, assist phrase.
Exactly.
What else? Background music to be heard again in the.
A lot of stuff actually.
Yeah, in the game. So you can unlock everything in the game just by playing the game. So that's pretty great. There is no way to purchase with real money costume except for pre-order.
Exactly. So actually, I saw that we have some questions from the audience. So which episode in Saint Seiya anime does the game cover? Actually, which is really great with this game is that there's basically all the chapters covered. So I'm talking about the Sanctuary. I'm talking about the ASGARD for the first time ever. I'm reminding you that it's the very first time that this ASGARD chapter and all those God Warriors are featured in the game. And of course the Poseidon and the Hades. So this is really great.
So and Anime Games Online also ask, how long does it take to beat completely the story mode?
Actually it depends on the difficulty, I would say, but honestly, it will take you enough hours to be busy with this game and to be completely satisfied with this wonderful adventure.
Yeah, we did the Asgard arc already.
Yeah, we're going to show.
It took us some time, so we'll show you later.
Took me a while.
Yeah. So, what should we be playing next?
Maybe Sid.
Someone was asking for Bud. Do you have Bud?
Yeah, actually, I can play Bud or Sid.
Yeah,
since
Bud was asked by the chat, so let's
quite
play
similar.
Bud.
And maybe this is the occasion to show
Athena. Oh, I love
of course,
that.
And not just Athena. Athena is in the costume of the pre-order.
Yeah, the pre-order is free. You only have to pre-order the game, and when you pre-order, you have an exclusive DLC with two exclusive costumes,
Athena
and Hades. If
and
I remember correctly,
and these are actually the original costumes taken from the manga. So this is really like a must-have for all Saint Seiya fans, I would say, if you agree. If you allow me to
say
so.
So, pick Athena or
Hades,
I'm gonna we're going into the fight with...
Let's do it.
So this time.
Let's do the Valhalla Temple, which is actually the Temple of Odin.
So, we are playing on PS4 right now. What does this version of the game feature, like... on PlayStation, do you have any info on that?
You mean in terms of modes or
mode features, cross saves, stuff like that?
Actually, there's a lot of modes and a lot of stuff in this game. You've got, of course, the story modes, which is like I can tell you many hours to finish, and the versus, of course, and many other different modes like the Galaxian War, for example. You can relieve the original championship at the beginning of the anime,
I've
which
seen,
is
I've seen this stage like we have the specific stage only for the championship.
Let's do it. Might be the time to launch a big bang attack. Oh my god, this is impossible.
Will you be able to use once a big bang attack? In the past days, I've seen you launch
so many times.
And now that we're live, we are live, this is not
I'm
a recording.
I'm getting so unlucky.
We should have recorded you doing a Big Bang attack. Or otherwise, maybe we have the videos in the shop as well, like in the gallery. In the gallery, you can see again the videos of the Big Bang attack.
Ah,
because
this is the grab.
The grab is pretty nice. But
yeah, it's really nice. As you can see, animation are really great.
And the game is fast. You're not really bored.
No.
I like that Athena has like a shield to protect herself. It looks really nice.
Yeah, Athena's costume is really, really great.
So that's what you can get from the pre-order. You can already pre-order the game, right?
Exactly.
For PS3 and
PS4. Yeah.
It will be coming soon for Steam. You can already pre-order the game. There's a link on the stream. We can't see it, but you see it. And so you can use this link to pre-order the game for PS3 and PS4.
Yeah, this is the first Big Bang Attack.
Big Bang Attack.
This
the
is such an event.
King Tiger Claw.
And this one is pretty great. Yes.
That's a real Big Bang attack.
This
and
is officially
you finished the round on it. So
officially
awesome.
My first Big Bang attack tonight.
So our friends in the chat are going to share.
Oh my god.
There's a link for pre-orders, of course. So you can click directly on it. It's already available. What was I saying before the Big Bang attack?
Oh.
And remember as well that we have an awesome giveaway.
Of course.
I'm just going to see it here on the small camera stuff. It's this awesome headset from Saint Seiya. And you only need to follow the instruction on the stream. It's written right underneath. And you do that and we'll pick a winner for the headgear and maybe even other gifts, if I remember correctly. But that's the most awesome stuff. It's made from real solid gold. No, it's plastic, but it still looks really nice.
Yeah, it's really nice, actually.
If
and
it
this
was
is a KO.
It's already KO. I'm so focused on the headset that I don't really see you winning. But you always win. You really actually, become yeah. better at this game.
Yeah, actually,
we'll
yeah.
see if you can do as good during the story mode, because it's the story mode is really not easy. So Hagen and Alberich.
Oh.
I love Alberich. So play Alberich, please.
Of course,
I love him.
Of course.
And you can play against Hagen.
Oh, this is really nice choice.
That was a request from Musu TV. Sorry if I don't say your name correctly. And we are going to go into yeah
so
the Crystal
which
Forest.
Stage? Yeah, of course, the Crystal Forest, which is totally relevant
for
Alberich. Yeah.
We have a lot of requests. We try to fulfill as many requests as we can. And after that, after like we will still do a few versus battle. And after that, we jump into the story mode show you the story mode. It's different. It's still a lot of fighting, but it's still really different. So, what about this guy, Alberich?
I like his style. Actually, yeah, he's really great character because. Like, what's really interesting with Alberich is that he's actually the only one that wants to betray Hilda. He's not that faithful to the princess, to the preacheress.
He's like the rebellious kind.
Actually, yeah, this is exactly...
He looks like a teenager, so it's normal. He's like...
Yeah, maybe it's the teenage crisis. But no, actually, he's really interesting, guys, since you don't really know if he's on the side of Hilda or not. Oh, the grab of Hagen, as you can see, the power of ice, both ice and fire. I'm really bad on this one.
It's okay if you lose.
Yes. No, I don't want to lose. Big bang attack.
Nature unity.
Yeah, the famous nature unity. So Alberich, for those who don't know, can control the nature around him. So you can see, like, the roots are controlled, and then the leaves and all the trees to injure his enemy.
Yeah, that's pretty powerful when you see how many damage you did to him. But you managed to.
Yes.
What was that? Like a flamethrower or something?
Yeah, the attack from Hagen. And this is the occasion to show you that like the combos when you are in the air are totally different. And you can have...
Yeah, except you don't really touch him, but you're gonna lose.
No, actually, no. Look.
Are you touching him?
No, it's because he's protecting. Like Lou.
Yeah. Oh, that's
see,
nice.
And that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool because it's a whole new gameplay. I would say. Oh my god.
Oh.
I lost. It was really tight.
We don't even see his health bar anymore. He was almost dead. Or did you manage to do it?
So it's gonna be my revenge for this one.
And so, as you were saying, like for example, we have some really ranged, wide attack.
Oh.
And but here Hagen has a really tight focus attack. But I imagine if you get touched by his ranged attack, it's really powerful.
Exactly.
But it's
exactly.
easier to
dodge.
Yeah,
of course.
It was an Evo moment, exactly. It was like an Evo. We thought we had won, and he managed to lose. And so we have a lot of requests for Yoga, Siegfried, Sickness, Hilda. We'll see. We'll try to play as many characters as we can. The game is out in less than a month.
Yes.
So you will be able to have all those characters in the game in less than a month. Especially since Julia will tell you about it a bit later. But all those Gold Wire's character will be available for free in a special DLC. We will be
early access, of course. Early access,
and
of course.
Early access DLC for free. So just after this match, we'll do a quick break, and we'll let Julia tell you all about it. So first, you need to lose or win. We still have 1-1 on each side. I love this light speed attack.
Yeah, like the burst dash, you mean?
Yeah, the burst dash. You
this
just
one,
like
this one. When I
what?
When I just running,
yeah.
And you can dodge the attacks actually.
Yeah,
with
that's
this,
it.
This
it's
this
like
way.
I've seen it. You can like go through the laser by doing this dash and avoid damage, and it's a way to close the gap. For example, if you were when you were playing Shun before. if you're playing
against Shen, exactly.
It's a man. Baku. He has a ranged attack all the time, and so if you want to close the gap, you can use this attack, this dash, to get nearer to him.
You are absolutely right, and this is why the game is, I would say, even like kind of strategic. You know, when you are playing against a character like Shun, you really have to use this light speed move, as you said, to fill the gap and to get closer to him.
So we have Mamatalos Efer. I'm sorry, guys. it's not easy to read. Who wants Hilda? Neri wants Yoga. Confession Senseiya wants Siegfried. Dean FF3 wants Seiya. So we have a lot of requests, and we try to show you as many characters as we can.
Yes.
Did you manage to? It's your own seventh sense.
Oh my god.
What was that?
I missed my attack. Oh,
But that's Eigen Big Bang attack. We haven't seen it before.
Exactly.
So it's a good example of it.
It's pretty great, yeah.
It's like it burns you alive and puts you into like a lava fountain or something.
Actually, I just did it on purpose, like
to
enable.
Purpose.
Yeah,
totally
so that we can see Eigen's attack. I get
and
Big Bang attack, of
you
course.
Lost for the first time
and I
tonight.
Lost for the first time tonight.
And so that's a great moment to do a break.
Yeah.
And so we give the opportunity for Julia to present you the awesome VIP program. And
we go. So maybe some of you know already about it, but maybe some don't. So our VIP program is the loyalty program of Bandai Namco Entertainment Europe. Which means that in all of our games, you will find a small flyers with a code to register on our website. You get points, and then you swap your points for gifts. But something just for you, because you are Senseiya's big fan. We will have a special surprise on the 25th of September, so the date of the release of the game. We will offer you a DLC, which unlock an early access to the 8 God Warriors we are playing now, and 10 assist phases. So this will be for 0 VIP points, which means it is 100% free. Let's all enjoy this. We hope this gift will be a good gift for all of you. Then we will go back to the game.
And here we are back to the game. Thank you, Julia. That's a really an awesome gift. I think we should get back to a bit of battle, because we have a lot of requests.
And
so
actually, I have a revenge to take over the computer. I just lost the match.
You lost against the computer. Yeah. You need to take your revenge.
Exactly.
So we'll still do like maybe 2-3 battles. And then we jump into the story mode, and before that we'll have a small surprise in form of the anime trailer that is available on Daisuki. If you don't know Daisuki, it's a free website with free anime streaming, and we are a fan of them, especially since they do stream some Senseiya. The website is daisuki.net, so go there if you want to discover some new, or maybe rewatch some of your old animes. So let's go with, do we have Hilda? People want to see Hilda.
Of course I have Hilda.
So
I think it could be interesting to have like Seiya
versus Hilda?
In the Odin robe.
Yeah, that's the awesome robe.
Versus Hilda.
Let's go like that.
Could be nice memories of the original anime.
Yeah, exactly.
So let's go for it. And of course,
the Odin statue. That's a nice stage. We'll see more of it during the story mode later.
Exactly. So let's do it. This time I win.
You have to.
you can't lose
against Hilda, or like bad stuff happen. Okay, you jump everywhere. Seiya seems to be the fast type, right? So she's using the Nibelungen ring, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, so I just used the grab to counter his guard, if you just...
Yeah.
She was protecting with the shield, and therefore...
You can't protect against a grab attack, right?
You can't protect yourself against the grab.
Really? Oh, you just need to time it right.
Yeah, of course.
So, the issue here, I think, is that Hilda has a longer range than you do, so you need to really get into her range to be able to hit her. Because the issue, she has this huge spear, and she just like hits you from a bit farther than you can. So you need to be careful about that. So she's guarding, but I think you can break. you can break the guard. Oh. It's not even a evil moment. Really.
Yeah, but I just did it on purpose to have like a little challenge.
Yeah, the challenge. Don't forget, you need to take your revenge. So don't like.
Don't worry.
Yeah, that's
and
nice.
And then the grab.
I like the animation. He's like
he creates
the sword to hit her when she's like in the air. So once again,
sword of
Balmug, something like that.
Yeah, Balmug sword, exactly.
The Balmug sword. I still remember my classics.
You've just seen the iconic Ryu Seigen. Oh my God, Seven Sense. Going to be tight.
Can you launch a Big Bang attack? It's her Seven Sense.
Exactly. You can see the flame on the.
And she's also
on
like
the yellow bar.
Covered with this kind of white flames.
Yeah, it might be time to launch mine.
Seven Sense on your side.
Oh, I was just about to launch the Big Bang attack. Too bad.
You can do it. I'm pretty sure you can do it. We still have minimum two rounds to go because there's
and
one hit.
Yeah, as you saw. Oh my God. When you've been hit, you can like stand up right after the impact. If you just press the X button, like just when you exactly when you touch the floor.
So oh, that's nice. It allows you to get back into the fight faster.
Exactly, and especially since the opponent can use the time you're on the floor to regain his Cosmo. This is really crucial to be always on the battle and really dynamic.
So that's your Seven Sense going on. Can you launch a Big Bang attack? Can you try?
She's protecting.
She's protecting against it. Can you protect against Yeah,
I'm going to break. I'm going to break the guard. Just broke the guard. Oh my God! Oh no.
No, you did.
No, I didn't. And she
you
wasn't
did.
Before. Ah, too bad.
I saw something explode, so I thought it was.
Yeah, but it wasn't the Big Bang attack.
No, it wasn't the Big Bang attack, but you managed to break the guard.
Yeah.
So we have a question from the chat for you. Is he like the soundtrack of the original anime in the game already? Okay, can you listen to the music of the anime in the game? Is that something we can talk about?
Actually, I would just suggest to wait for more information and of course stay tuned. We've got still a lot of stuff to reveal, so be patient.
We always need to be patient.
Yeah, of course.
I have this idiom I love to use, is that good stuff comes to those who wait.
Exactly. This is exactly the kind of stuff we could say for Saint Seiya. So I would say wait for it, and believe me, you won't be disappointed.
So Musou TV is asking us if we will be playing the story mode today, and we will. We will do one more battle after this one, a quick break, and we'll go into the story mode, we promise. We'll show you the Asgard Arc story mode, which
exactly.
is the first time you will ever see this specific part of the story in a Saint Seiya game. So that's awesome. But first you need to win.
Oh, the grab from Hilda.
What did she do?
It's pretty great. It's pretty great.
She like threw a spear at you. But you're in a good position to win this one, to take your revenge.
Oh,
Seven Sense from Hilda. So she's eating harder, having a better defense.
Might be difficult, Seven Sense from my side.
So you're on equal ground now. You can manage to beat him.
Yes.
The
Big Bang attack
from
Odin Seiya. This one is pretty great.
It looks awesome.
Like the Balmoon sword.
She's just
slicing
like
the enemy.
Cut her in half.
And this is a KO.
And you win on a big blind attack. You.
I got my revenge.
You got your challenge completed and the revenge for today.
Exactly.
Rank A, though. You could have made rank S.
Oh, of course.
So, don't as we were saying, the points we get here are in fact in-game money.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So, and you've just seen at the end of this fight, I just unlocked the Big Bang attack. You can see, like, now that I've unlocked it, you can see it in the gallery and enjoy this wonderful animation of Seiya slicing his enemy with the Balmung sword, which is pretty great.
So we have a question from the chat about the options of the battle mode. Can you change the number of rounds during the battle mode? I think in the option, we have an option to change the number of rounds we can play.
Again, I would say, please be patient. Please be patient.
we can't talk
wait
about
for
that.
More info. Actually, during the, of course, you're going to have the information. Be patient.
So he wouldn't tell. I wish I could, but he will be angry if I do.
So last fight, maybe, in the versus mode?
That will be Yoga against Siegfried. We haven't played any of them, so it's a good...
This might be a good occasion. So I'm going to take Siegfried, of course, the most powerful god warrior.
Really? I thought it was Thor.
No.
No, it's Siegfried. Okay. No, it's all of them are powerful.
He's the tallest. So I'm going to show like a little feature here with Yoga. You can actually change the costume of the characters, of course. That's all taken from the original anime. So you have the first bronze clothes and the new bronze clothes and many others to unlock in the game. And you can also change the Big Bang attack. You see? Diamond Dust, Aura Thunder attack.
Choose so whatever you want.
Yeah, two really, really great attack. So which stage is
maybe the maybe we can take one of the normal
the lava
one.
Cave. Ah, lava too late. Okay. I've just taken the lava cave.
You'll see it in the game. It's like the two first stage you can unlock, so it's easy.
Yeah, I prefer. Of course, we prefer to show like this exclusive content, the stages you've never played in. So let's go for Siegfried.
What I like about Yoga is like he's like a bird. He's always flapping.
Yeah,
his
when he's regaining his Cosmo, actually, you can see.
Look at that! He's like flying
he's
like a swan.
He's kind of dancing. This is pretty great.
Yeah, it's well made, and even when he moves, it's like as if he were like a bird. Or
something. Like flying.
That's what I like about the animation for those characters. You have Fenrir that acts like a wolf.
Yeah.
And you have Yoga that really acts like as he's like the bronze saint
the
of the Cygnus constellation.
Exactly. I've been paralyzed by the ice.
Yeah, because he mostly managed the ice element, if I can say.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's your 7th sense for me.
Yeah, it's my 7th sense. Let's wait for Big Bang attack. Yes!
Big Bang attack!
Oh, this one is great. I really love this one. Dragon Bravers Blizzard.
That must hurt. And the guy is like
great.
The cool guy.
Yeah, he's
that
so
look
cool
at explosion.
In the front of the
he's
screen, like yeah, waiting for
care.
My opponent to die.
I don't care. He's like
exactly. I don't care.
So in this stage, you can't really like throw him into the lava, but you have attacks like
Actually, no, you can throw in the lava, but actually at the end of the fight, if you finish the fight by punching your opponent in that direction, it goes over the wall, and this is kind of cool finish, cool way to end the fight.
Maybe we can do that, but it's
I'm gonna try.
I think it's hard.
This is kind of difficult to do.
He's jumping around everywhere, right next to the lava. We need to push him, to push him into it.
Too tempting.
So, as we can see, you need to regain your cosmos as well.
You've just seen there, like a few seconds ago, we've triggered our grab together at the same time, and then like countered.
You have a clash, and you.
Yeah, exactly. And no one really won. Oh my god.
What is that?
Is
Big Bang attack?
Yeah.
What is he doing? Like, is he
it's
make
the
it snow or something?
Attack.
Aurora Thunder.
He's launching two big icy ball of Cosmo.
Look at him flying like a bird. you should finish him again with a big bang attack. If you
yeah, yeah, yes, yes, yes,
yes.
And
we go.
This is the final.
I love this because the guy just don't care. He just
he's awesome.
Big attack.
It's really awesome. Even the voice, like the voiceover, is really great in that game. Actually,
yeah. So we
I
have
might mention.
We have Japanese voice, of course.
Yeah, the official and Japanese voiceover, and this is really, really great feature to
and
relieve and to increase the immersive aspect of the game.
And which subtitles do we have? We have English, obviously. What other language do we have in the
English,
game?
French, Italian, Spanish, of course.
German?
Not German, actually.
Not German, too bad. We have a question from Anime Games Online. How do you unlock characters? I think you can answer the question.
Yeah,
a bit,
of course.
A bit.
Actually, you unlock characters by playing the story mode. So, for example, I've just completed the Asgard story mode, and you've seen in the roster the characters that I've unlocked.
And you need
and
to pay for those characters using the points in game.
Actually, not to unlock the characters. The characters are unlocked by playing the story mode. But then the interesting part is that all the costumes and Big Bang Attack to actually kind of customize your characters can be bought with the points in the gallery.
That's really nice.
Yeah, it's really great.
And we have some costume as well available through the VIP corner, a free DLC we were talking before. So we'll talk about it again before the end of the stream, don't worry.
Oh.
Don't miss it. And
too bad.
You lost. Against the Swan Man. Yoga of the
Let's
Sickness
go.
Constellation.
Not going to lose again.
After this fight, we'll do a quick break with a small surprise. And we'll jump into the story mode to show you how it works.
Yeah, exactly.
Diamondo does too. He didn't manage to do it, right?
No, actually, I dodged and
dodged.
Avoid the attack.
So that's his Big Bang attack. So you managed to avoid his.
Actually, no. Since I've put the Aurora Thunder attack in Big Bang, Diamond Dust is like a special move you can trigger with R2 and a triangle or square. So it wasn't even a Big Bang attack.
7 cents again. Oh, did he try to launch his own Big Bang attack or something? It's too bad we would not see. We have seen his Big Bang attack. One.
Yeah, we've seen of Siegfried or Yoga.
Yoga.
Yeah, we've seen the Aura Sender attack.
With two icy balls of cosmos.
Yeah, I got injured enough with that Big
so
Bang attack.
You managed to win again. One love, one defeat.
Just one defeat.
The computer.
Just to show you how it does. Like when you lose again.
Yeah, the computer is pretty hard to beat.
Yeah, the computer is pretty hard to be completely honest and transparent with you. This I just put the computer in easy mode.
That's easy. So imagine
in easy mode, like to be able to play and speak at the same time. So this is the easy mode, and as you just saw, it happens that you even fail against the easy mode.
So we'll do a quick break, and during this break, we'll show you the trailer for the anime that is available right now on Daisuki.net. It's a website we love. And you can find a lot of anime in streaming, so we'll see the anime trailer right soon, thanks to our amazing co-workers here.
オルトセイント、レオのアイオリアが目覚めたのは光あふれる美しき地上であった。聖夜たちを助けるため、嘆きの壁で命を燃やし、消滅したはずの彼に一体何が起こったのか。そして 新たなるクロスの謎とは今再びよみがえる黄金のコスモ、セイントセイヤソウルオブゴールド、4月11日全世界配信開始。オルトセイントレオのアイオリアが目覚めたのは光あふれる美しき地上であった。聖夜たちを助けるため嘆きの壁で命を燃やし消滅したはずの彼に一体何が起こったのか。 そして新たなるクロスの謎とは今再びよみがえる黄金のコスモ、セイントセイヤソウルオブゴールド、4月11日全世界配信開始。
アイオリアが目覚めたのは光あふれる美しき地上であった。聖夜たちを助けるため嘆きの壁で命を燃やし消滅したはずの彼に一体何が起こったのか。そして新たなルクロスの謎とは。今再び蘇る黄金のコスモ、セイントセイヤソウルオブゴールド。君はコスモを感じたことがあるか。4月11日全世界配信開始。
And we are back. So, as you know, we are running a giveaway right now.And Gaetan is showing what is the biggest prize, an amazing headgear. Did you all try your luck already? If you didn't, go on Twitter or Facebook and post the message which is on your screen right now. And there is not only an headgear, there is also games, of course. The second surprise, as we already told, but some of you maybe didn't listen to it because we know that you're not that...Listen for. So there is a free DLC on the VIP corner that will be released on the 25th of September, the same day as the game, which will allow you to unlock an early access to the 8 God Warriors that we played during the Versus mod and 10 Assist Phases. And this will be for free on the VIP corner, which means you just need to register and to be part of our community, in fact.And that's all, you just get it. So enjoy and know what you expected the most, of course, the game.
To the game, thank you, Julia. You can see this awesome headgear, headset, something, helmet. It's really nice. We have one in the office. It looks really nice on the shelf. So you want to have it. It's the piece of artifact you need to have if you are a Saint Seiya fan.I think I will bring it at home after the stream. they shouldn't know. So, Matthew,
yeah.
We're gonna go into the stuff everyone is wanting to see. The story mode for the Arc.
Exactly. This is time to dive into the story. So as you can see, when you first go into the legendary mode, you can select your chapter. So like to answer the question that was previously asked,you can see that the Sanctuary, the Asgard, the Poseidon and Hades chapters are all included in the game. But today, as we told you before, we are going to focus on the Asgard Arc.
So, we have unlocked every mission of the Asgard Arc because we needed to play it and try
it. Of course.
It's something new for us. And something that is new to this game and this story mode is that we have awesome 3D cutscenes.
Exactly, this is exactly right. Actually, in like the previous game, for example, when you had dialogues and cutscenes, it was just like skit with static images and the text. In this game, which is really, really awesome feature, is that there is real 3D cutscenes to increase even more the impression of immersion and really the impression that you relive the adventure of Saint Seiya. So first we're going maybe to show the first fight against Thor. Many
of
you might remember this fight. This is the first fight in the chapter.
So you will be able to enjoy for the first time on stream the first cutscene of the story mode for this arc.
Exactly.
We're still gonna talk, but we have a subtitle for that.
Yeah.
We have a question from the Alex Toulon in the chat. What are the differences between the PS3 and PS4 version of the game? Is there a lot?
Actually, in terms of modes and content, there's no differences. But the major differences, which is really actually really great and a big one, is that the game on PlayStation 4 is going to be running at 60 FPS and full HD 1080p. So it's really graphically, it's a huge quality, and this is really heavy stuff if you want to be immersed in the Saint Seiya adventure.
So for the anime fans and the manga fans, that's a the fight from the story.
Yeah.
So that's something that should touch every deep core
of course. Of course. And I would say even the one who don't know actually Saint Seiya, this might be the game to start playing Saint Seiya, because you have the whole story. There's beautiful 3D cutscenes to introduce you the story. So actually, I would even recommend the game to people who don't really know Saint Seiya but enjoy anime, enjoy fighting games. So as you can see, the first encounter with Thor and these two heavy and big hammers.
Yeah, it's a classic shonen manga, so big guys in big armors with big weapons fighting together. That's what we like.
Exactly, that's what we love.
All of my teenage years watching people fight.
So as you can see, so obviously I've done this before and I succeeded in the challenge. But as you can see, for each fight in the story mode, you have some specific challenge to do, and it enables you to earn more points, which I remind you enables you to buy more items, more costumes, more Big Bang Attack, more stuff in the shop.
So let's head into the first fight. So it's a bit different from the versus mode, because in this time it's a kind of scenaristic fight. So you don't have rounds, you don't have time limit, and the two characters are like acting, and we have dialogues, and sometimes in other fights you even have like other character talking to you.
Yeah, exactly.
And like telling you what to do and motivating you.
Exactly,
like
exactly.
This like is not Shia LaBeouf of Saint Seiya, you know?
This is not the case in this fight. But Gaëtan is absolutely right. In some fights you have like images that appears and even dialogue you can follow while fighting. So it really gives you the impression that you're reliving the fight and you're actually fighting. Embodying Seiya and fighting against the enemies.
Yeah, when I watched you doing the art for the first time, I was really impressed by that, because you feel as if you have other people around you telling you what to do. And
yes.
That's
the Pegasus Meteor Fist. I love this one.
Look awesome.
Yeah.
And the guy still is alive. He must weigh like 300 kilos and he just fell on his head, but he's okay. But for this fight, for the moment,
it's getting difficult.
You're a bit ahead.
Yeah, but it's getting difficult.
It's getting more difficult.
Oh,
look at this guy. He can like just crush you with his feet. So huge.
So tight.
As we were telling, there's no difficulty level in the story mode. It's just like something really like focused on difficulty and stuff. It's not that easy.
Yeah, no, it isn't easy actually, honestly.
Yeah, so we have a confession Saint Seiya that tells us that he discovered the anime in Mexico in 93. I was like 4 years old. My parents wouldn't let me watch that. But we can see like we have a love for Saint Seiya everywhere
course.
In the world.
We all love Saint Seiya.
We all love that. So that's why we're here. So we love you. Hurt on you.
Exactly, exactly. And thanks a lot for sharing your stories of how you discovered Saint Seiya. Don't hesitate to share that with us. It's always a pleasure to talk with our fans.
So we have Shiryu that join up.
Yeah, exactly.
Seiya here. That's
exactly
part of the story, but Seiya is like, no, he's mine. So we'll see. So we have like, it's a fight, but you have a cutscene in the middle of it, and the fight will continue, as you will
yeah,
see.
Actually, the really great stuff is that in the versus mode, you have different rounds. So it's kind of not really a scenario, but in the story mode, you have you fight first, and then there's a cutscene, and there's the situation is changing, the stage is changing, and the strength of the character is changing too. So it's really, it's not only you are not only fighting like in the versus mode. It's really great.
So they're getting ready for the next fight, telling you a bit more what is happening to you, to Hilda and stuff like that. So that was Hilda that he seems to be possessed by an artifact.
Exactly, exactly. So I don't want to spoil anyone here, but Hilda is, she's actually possessed by the ring, and she's possessed by Poseidon, actually. Yeah. So I maybe the time to remind you, for those who don't know, that this Asgard chapter was actually exclusive to the anime version of the manga. So for those of you who just read the manga, the books, you might not know this part of the story.
So as we can see before the fight is that Soul is getting angry. He got like more power, more Cosmo. So the fight become harder during the story mode. Even
exactly.
if it's like the same opponent. The fight become harder because of the story. Saw has been beaten once, and he doesn't want to be beaten again. So
I just want to show you, the grab.
Oh, the grab!
The tiny Seiya grabbing the giant four.
And
this
he just
is
like
spin funny.
Into the air, and exactly. crash on the ground. It's awesome.
I want to try the perfect.
Can you do a perfect?
Yes, Ryu Seiken.
Can you do the perfect?
Yes, I can do
you
it.
You can do the perfect.
I can do
Come
it.
On.
I can do it. Oh, he's going to trigger the 7 sense.
Oh, be careful. You're near.
Yes. It's the perfect!
The perfect
That's great.
In the story mode.
That's great. Perfect in the story mode. This is great. And this way, this was the final battle against Thor. So it's the perfect way to end this this iconic fight, the first fight.
You have a golden S, gold.
Of course.
Like the headgear
like
that you can win.
Exactly. This is a really smooth transition to talk again about the headgear you can win if you play our game
giveaway.
Tonight.
You have all the instruction on the screen. And so he's like finishing Soul with a big bang attack. In the
Pegasus cutscene. Ryu Seiken. Exactly.
So I don't think Soul will be able to survive. Oh, we have a small technical issue here.
Light issue, it's
and
back.
The light
it's
is
back.
Back.
We're back.
Someone is pushing buttons somewhere. So maybe we won't do every fight in this story mode, but we can still do maybe one or two more missions before we have to give up the stream. But
Of course. We're gonna finish this one, and maybe the other one I can skip the cutscenes and show you more about the fights, especially I'm gonna
I love the cutscenes. maybe
I'm sorry. I'm sorry,
maybe we are more interested in the fights.
I'm sorry, Gaeta.
I don't know. What guys do you prefer? Cutscenes or fight?
I wanna do some fights again. Yeah.
Yeah, we have a good question from the chat. What are the so-called assist phrases?
Yeah, this is a great question. Actually, the assist phrases are kind of boost you can trigger during the fight. So basically, very concretely, for example, if you have Seiya and you trigger the assist phrase of Shiryu, you have a kind of dialogue that will appear, and Shiryu is like encouraging Seiya not to give up and to stand up and to fight again, and giving him some strength. So it could be an increase of your attack, of your defense, of your speed, or stuff like that.
Yeah, and do you have like a Shia LaBeouf assist phrase? Like the guy is like, "Do it, just." Dude!
Next time we could ask the developer, the producer.
I want the Bronze Saint Shia LaBeouf in the game. But I'm not sure it's part of the manga.
So maybe this time we could play the fight against... Oh no, I wanted to show actually the fight. It was Agen.
So you can see you have several paths.
Yeah, very good comments. Actually, you start here, and then you have different paths, really faithful to the original anime. For example, this one is Fenrir, so it's going to be the path of Shiryu, and then Yoga, against Agen, and then Shun against Mime. So it's really great way, and then they all gathered to fight against the final enemy and those kind of stuff.
And you need to unlock every of those missions to continue the
story. Yeah, exactly. You need to fight against the three different God Warriors, and then only then you can reach the final battle against Siegfried.
So for this time, I think we can skip this.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
And jump into the fight.
Yeah, and jump directly into the fight. Finish with a special move.
You didn't manage to do it.
Finish with a special move, yeah.
So someone is telling you that you're bad at the game. Are you?
Who?
Are you bad at the game? Yosuke was telling you were bad at the game.
Yosuke is telling that I'm bad at... Okay. I'm.
You have a challenge.
I see what's happening here. So of course I would be happy to fight against this Yusuke, even on other games. If you hear me, Yusuke.
every game he can beat you at every game. Now I'm not telling you to lose, but there's a very nice feature.
Yeah, actually, yeah.
There's a very nice feature in the story mode when you lose. I would love to see it.
Actually, I'm going to do my best, but I might lose this one.
Your best to lose God. Or your best to win is different. I don't know, you just awakened your seventh sense, so maybe...
And this is the Big Bang attack again, the swan, so you can see the dance you like so much. And this is the Diamond Dosto. It's really great.
So that was pretty powerful.
So I might win, actually.
So we have a good question again from the chat. Can you choose your Big Bang attack during the story mode, or...
Actually, no, you can't choose the Big Bang attack in the story mode, because it's really faithful to the manga and the way they fight against their enemies. So if they don't use the Big Bang attack, you don't have it. I lost.
We'll see.
So we're going to see. You are going to see the feature. So I'm going to. So I don't know if you can hear, but actually,
Athena is talking to you through the controller.
Exactly, she's talking
like,
to me.
Stand up.
She's talking to me and telling me to stand up and not to give the fight. I love this feature actually.
No. No, yes. you managed to do it.
Of course.
So, to answer your question, Neru, that was that you can choose your Big Bang attack during the story mode. And hello, Armand. I know you're there. Thank you for watching. We have a lot of friends looking at us. So, Athena put her hope in you.
Exactly.
You can't lose again.
Yeah, exactly.
Athena was telling you to stand up. She was motivating you. I'm not going to do a Shia LaBeouf joke again.
I cannot disappoint her.
Yeah, you cannot disappoint Athena. But it's like Agen is like the counter to you, because he's like fire against ice.
Yeah, but actually Agen, this is all the power of this character. He's controlling both the fire and ice.
So we have a question again from the chat. What's your favorite quote from the anime? I don't have any, because I remember watching the anime a few years ago, but it's been quite a while.
Yes.
And Baku.
The Baku. Actually, from the anime, like what I love, what I prefer is all the quotes of the special attacks. I really love this. All the Ryu Seiken, all the Rosan Shoyoha, all the Diamond Dosto, and those kind of stuff. I will always remember the name of those attacks.
So, and do you guys in the chat have any favorite quote from the game? I'm pretty sure we have all the game, all the manga, all the anime. So we'll do a last mission for the story mode. We'll finish after that with a quick versus game. You will need to win this one.
You're putting pressure on me.
Yeah, of course. I'm putting pressure.
This is not nice.
So you see, we are still in the same
the same
story,
chapter, exactly.
But we changed stages. That's what is nice.
Yeah, we change the stages according to the story.
Once again. So we will try to win this fight.
I will try to win this fight.
I'm motivating you. I'm here to encourage you. We'll do this fight. You need to win.
And I'm gonna win, don't worry.
We'll do a quick anime trailer break and then a last versus fight. Because a lot of you are asking for versus fight in the chat. Of course we do several rounds. Ooh, that must hurt. It's like
this is the grab.
He throws you to the ground with ice and then
he basically uses both of his powers. So first the ice to
okay, that was fun.
I just lost.
Asina will tell you to stand up again.
Yeah,
like that's what is nice. Is that
it was just to show you again this wonderful feature.
So some people are telling us in the chat, like Radamantis4, that he's a fan since 1989.
Oh, nice! I wasn't
even born. That was the year I was born. So some people are like hardcore fans here.
But
that's
this is
nice
great.
To see you on
this
the
is
chat.
Great. Yeah, it's really nice to meet you and to have you. Sharing your impressions with us tonight.
So as you can see, the story mode is really like not easy. As you can see, you have someone talking to you in this stage. I remember that.
Yes.
So you can tell us who you want to see in the chat for the versus battle after that. We already have some proposition. We'll see which one we can do. Oh, you managed to dodge that. It was not really focused on you. You can do it. I know you can. Don't disappoint Asina again.
Yeah.
Can you do a big bang attack or something?
I'm gonna break his guard. Yes.
So you broke his guard. As you can see, it's like it broke down.
Yes. And a big bang attack. Perfect combo.
Look at that. And this one is different from the previous fight. So that one is nice. Previous fight, you had Diamond Dust.
Exactly.
And now you have the other best. You have the other.
Yeah, this is exactly what we told before. You cannot choose your big bang attack in the story mode. But it's really faithful to the anime, and you have the big bang attack that the character uses in this part.
So you need to win. The guy is like almost dead. Don't do like an evil moment.
Yes.
Here you go.
You're putting too much pressure on me. So light problem
once
again.
Once again, we don't have light anymore. That's the perfect moment to go into a break, a quick break, and then after that we'll do some versus fight again. So we'll be back really soon.
アイオリアが目覚めたのは光あふれる美しき地上であった。聖夜たちを助けるため嘆きの壁で命を燃やし消滅したはずの彼に一体何が起こったのか。そして新たなるクロスの謎とは。今再び蘇える黄金のコス。セイントセイヤソウルオブゴールド。君はコスモを感じたことがあるか。
And we are back once again. So a small and last reminder about the giveaway we are currently doing. So here is your chance to give an awesome and amazing headgear and games. So let's try. And don't forget also the big surprise. That you will be able to have on the 25th of September. It's a DLC which unlock an early access to the 8 God Warriors we played during this world stream and the 10 assist phases. Oh yeah, by the way, if you want to try to win the phases, that might be better if we explain you how to. So just tweet or post a message on Facebook And the message is just the text that is visible right now on the screen. Here is your chance to win it, so good luck everyone. And now we go back to our versus.
Versus fighting! So, wanted to see back some versus fights. And Iki was a huge favorite in your suggestion, so I guess we go mine versus Iki.
Yeah.
So, I'm not sure.
This time, maybe.
Yeah, go into the Colosseum.
Yeah, this stage is really great. From the first championship, like the very beginning of the anime, really great chapter. A lot of memories.
So this guy is like playing his harp, doing battle.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a bit more about
guy.
This character?
Yeah,
I guess he's a god warrior.
He's really tough guy. Actually,
doesn't look like a tough guy.
Actually, yeah. Actually, he. Like
he
to tell you to tell you a bit about the story. His parents were murdered, and he was adopted actually by the murderer, which is kind of
that's creepy. He's like one guy get his parents killed by bear and adopted by
yeah,
wolf.
But
and this guy
I didn't choose the story. I'm just telling it. So basically, let me finish. It was like there were like a battle between two kingdoms, and his parents were killed. And the guy adopted the baby, like a minor's baby. And then when he grew up, he discovered that the guy who raised him was actually the guy who killed his parents.
That's so really weird.
Guess what he did?
He killed them?
He killed the guy.
Okay, that's a really
but this
cheerful
this
story.
This,
you know?
This isn't funny. I'm just telling more about the characters.
And you're losing.
No. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're losing for the moment.
Don't worry. Look. Ooh. Big long attack. It's the Stringer Requiem.
So he's like playing music and
yeah,
manipulating
and
it.
Yeah, using the strings of his instrument to fight against his opponents.
Yeah, it reminds me a bit of Shen with
yeah,
the
exactly. Exactly.
So we have a question from Alex Toulon about the... about the story mode, does it follow the anime story?
Yes, of course, it follows the anime story.
Yeah, if you haven't seen it, in the story mode you can choose between four different chapters, which
yes.
are Sanctuary, Asgard, Poseidon, and Hades.
Exactly, and this is why I would even recommend the game to people who don't know Saint Seiya. This is where it's really great. Because the game basically covers the whole story, so you can discover everything about Saint Seiya.
Yeah, I will definitely do it to remind me of this awesome anime.
Yes, you should.
I really like the guy attacks and he looks at the camera during the attack. He's like a bit like Siegfried, but in more in a calm way, like I'm playing my heart.
Look, like the illusion he creates.
Yeah,
did you see?
Illusion. That's nice.
Ooh, the phoenix.
The phoenix.
He missed me, but
yeah,
it was close.
You. But the guy is really nice. Oh. He's like he's in seventh sense and he's like glowing and stuff. It looks really nice. So you both are very low on HP.
Yeah.
And you
gonna
both
be tight.
Use your seventh sense. Ooh, what was that?
Oh! Big bang attack from Iki.
At least you can see the big bang attack from Iki. What did he do?
The Genma
Ken. Like put a phoenix into his fist. And do that. That's pretty nice. So, 1-1. It's a best of three rounds. That will be the last fight of the night because time flies when we play Saint Seiya.
Yeah.
I can see myself when the game is released to be really tired to go to work in the morning.
Because you've played Saint Seiya the whole night. Yeah, but actually, really, the game is really great. Honestly, I'm a huge fan of some fighting games, and really, I've not been disappointed by this Saint Seiya. It's really dynamic, really great gameplay, a lot of features. And as I said before, I would even recommend the game to people who don't know Saint Seiya.
Yeah, so, as a reminder for those who join us later in the stream, the game will be released in less than a month.
Yes, of course.
September 25th.
September 25th.
On PS3 and PS4.
For the first time on PS4. The first time that the license Saint Seiya is arriving on PlayStation 4. So it's
kind
of big.
On PlayStation 4 it will be really awesome because it will be 60 FPS and full HD.
Yes, exactly.
In 1080p on PS4.
Exactly.
So we are playing right now on PS4 on a huge TV, and it looks awesome.
It's really great.
And the game will also be released for PC on Steam, but a bit later. So just stay tuned, and we'll keep you posted about that. We have a comment from Muddy Waters, which says that the arenas are really gorgeous, and that's right. And we have only seen like 10% of the stages available.
Yes, exactly. We've seen, like, really, we would really like to show so much content, and there's so much more than what we are showing tonight, and I really recommend you to stay tuned and to follow the next trailers and the next screenshots and everything about the game, because there's still a lot of stuff to show.
So yeah, don't forget to follow our Facebook page, for example, Bandai Namco Europe, or our Twitter account, Bandai Namco Europe as well. We share a lot of content about Saint Seiya on our channels. We have a colleague, Eloise, watching the stream, so hello to you. It's nice to see even our colleagues have left work and they're still watching the game. Trivax is saying as well that the cel-shading graphics are really faithful to the anime.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's why a lot of our game at Bandai Namco are made with this cel-shading graphic technology, because it really relates to anime and manga.
Exactly.
So it really does look great, I have to admit. And all those shiny armors and...
Yeah, the armors are really amazing. Since I was really surprised when I first see all the armors and clothes. It's really, really great.
So you may be able to win this one.
Yeah, of course.
For your last fight of the night, you will not maybe lose. Oh, you were like, you staggered or something?
Yeah, exactly. This is the Genmaken from Phoenix, and like your brain is kind of getting
So we have a few questions from the chat before we end this stream. Is Orpheus in the game? Do you know that?
I would say again, to wait, to be patient, and of course to follow the next information, the next trailer, the next stuff we're going to reveal about the game. But again, I would say that you won't be disappointed.
So, speaking of trailers, do we know when the next one will
be? Yeah, of course, it's going to be beginning of September, so really soon.
Exactly.
Again, wait for it. I've watched the trailer, and it's really great. Honestly, wait for it, you won't be disappointed.
So there's a lot of you in the chat and on the stream watching us.
Yeah.
So
thanks
thank
a lot.
You from the deepest of our heart. I think that was the last fight for tonight. Is that right? Or can
another
we do one more? One more.
So the last one, there's Super Kachu that is asking for Siegfried against Sorrento, and I'm going to tell you, Super Kachu, this is a really great choice. We didn't show Sorrento. This is the good opportunity again, one of the correct character involved in the Asgard chapter. So
it
as you can see,
really look great.
I can so Dead End Symphony, maybe the Dead End Symphony.
Yeah, let's go with that. That
so
will be the last
last
fight
and this
tonight.
One, I'm going to choose the Palace of Fires.
That's the last fight for tonight, so enjoy it. Because before, after this one, we have to end the stream after a short conclusion.
Let's go. So Siegfried against Sorrento, Siren.
He's like
from
playing the...
from the army of Poseidon. Reminds me great, memorable moments about the anime.
I really love his arm.
Look
at that. He
like
grabbed
the flute.
You,
yeah,
grabbed
exactly.
You with
it's
his
like
flute.
Casting spells with his flute instrument.
I really like the animation, the like spin in the airs, and there's even like a kind of physics engine going on, because you can see they don't always bounce the same way.
Yeah, of course. It really depends on the stage, it really depends on the attack they were. they were hit by. So yeah, I would say it's really great, and again, really faithful to the manga. As you said on the chat, graphics are really great, and it enables us to relive the whole story.
You can really see like those fights are intense.
Let's go.
A few attacks from Sorrento already.
Seven Sands.
He's like spinning his flute around.
And it's a big bug attack! Maybe the last one tonight, so enjoy.
We should let Sorrento do his own big bang attack. I want to see what he does.
Yes.
Can you do it maybe in the next round? Yeah. Or even no.
If he triggers his Seven Sands, I can let him.
But for the moment, you're not letting him have this round.
Of course.
No, you
just want to win the first one,
the
at
boss.
Least. Yeah, of course.
Who is the boss?
Exactly, who's the boss here? Definitely not Sorrento.
So you could try maybe to let him do his Big Bang attack. I want to see the Dead End Symphony.
I don't really want him to lose.
Oh, come on. You managed to win a...
Look, he's using the instrument as a sword, actually.
Yeah,
see?
He's using it as a weapon.
Hits me with the sword.
He's like making it spin in his hand and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Ooh. What was that?
Again, playing his instrument to launch some attack.
So for the moment, he's not really ready to launch his seventh cell, so...
But
you awaken yours.
Yes! Oh, he's protecting, too bad. Gonna try again.
What are you trying to do? To do a big bang attack again?
I love this one.
You should let him do his arm.
Again, with this attack from Siegfried, you perfectly see the kind of range I was talking about.
Yeah.
Like, the attack is just a little circle on the stage.
And you can easily avoid it.
Yeah, easily, but on the other hand, if you are hit by the attack, it's really strong and powerful, and believe me, you're going to lose a huge part of your HP.
So that's the last round if you win, so maybe you should try to let Sorrento do his big bang attack. I really want to see what he can do.
Oh, use his grab.
The grab is really nice. It
What's
really differs from character to character,
yeah,
as we were saying at the beginning of the stream.
Exactly.
Characters are balanced because they're totally different.
Yeah, they're balanced and also totally different. Exactly. You've exactly summed up the whole spirit of the gameplay.
It seems Sorrento have a hard time charging
his Cosmo.
His Cosmo coach. So it may be difficult for him to launch a big bang attack. But that may be an exclusive for later. I think we may be showing the big bang attack in a trailer or other footage later. So stay tuned on our...
Maybe he's going to launch it. Yes, actually.
Look at that. The melody of this.
This one is really great.
Dead End in Symphony. Oh.
And then like attacking your brain.
Ooh, that hurts.
This one is pretty awesome. And look at my HP.
Yeah, it was...
Really strong too.
But no, we need to finish him. Show him with the boss.
Exactly.
Look at that.
Oh no! I just missed it and he's using the buckle.
Look at him! He's like fabulous.
Yeah, so this is when you just end the fight with a special move. There's this kind of manga animation with the kaboom bakoom. So this is really great again in terms of immersion. It's really like if you were playing the manga.
So we are
yes, the grab.
To the end of the fight. Oh, look at that.
The grab of Siegfried, pretty awesome.
Yeah, he like launched him into the air and then jump on him.
Difficult.
It must be hurt.
Having a hard time.
So we remind you that the last fight for tonight is already late. We already almost went over the time.
No, I want to play again.
No, you'll play again. Alone.
But I want to play for our fans.
Yeah, but we played a lot tonight. That's what was awesome.
It's never enough. It's never enough. Honestly,
That's all we are at Bandai Namco.
It's never enough.
It's never.
Yes, finishing the night on a big bang attack.
You couldn't.
Thanks
you couldn't
a lot.
Do better than that.
It's the Dragon Bravest Blizzard. This run is really awesome.
And so we have Siegfried looking away from his opponent. For the end. And you can see we have like custom sentence for the fight. That's really awesome.
Exactly. Rank A. Not bad. Easy peasy.
So that was the last fight for tonight, guys.
Yes.
That was an awesome night. Before leaving you to a quick game trailer to finish, let us remind you a bit of all the stuff we're doing tonight. First and foremost, you can have a pre-order DLC, if you pre-order, that's in the name. You get, in this DLC, if I remember correctly, the original costume for Asina and Hades.
I'm going to show them again while you're speaking.
Yeah, exactly. Let's show us Asina and Hades with the original costumes. We also have the giveaway still going on for a few minutes. So enter it, you can win this awesome Saint Seiya headgear as well as games for PS4 and Steam when it is released. The replay of this stream will be available on YouTube tomorrow, so or later, maybe not tomorrow, but we will upload the replay on YouTube soon, so you will be able to rewatch all this. And maybe Julia can do a quick reminder of the VIP corner.
Now, so the VIP corner, there will be an exclusive DLC only for you, which means that this DLC will be enabled to unlock early access to the 8 God Warriors we played all stream long and 10 assist phases. And this DLC will be 100% free, just need to register and then you get it. So, come on, everyone. If you really love that game, we know you are in a hurry to play with the God Warriors. Don't lie to us, we know it. So, let's do this. And yeah, do you see this fabulous headgear? I see it. I don't really know if we will give it away. Maybe I will keep it for me. No, okay.
Okay.
We'll do it for you, of course.
Thank you, Julia, and thank you. Be awesome. We thank you for your passion for the game. We love doing that. We will soon be doing new streams so on Saint Seiya and other games. So keep watching and stay tuned on our channel. We will have a lot of new footage, a new trailer coming soon. And you can already pre-order the game. Thank you. Thank you a lot for watching. And we'll let you end the stream with an awesome game trailer.
Thanks a lot, guys.
See you.
Peggy 12.
もうすぐです。もうすぐ地上は全てあなたのものとなります。時は来た。もはやアテナもこの地上ともども滅びゆく。ペガサスよ、アテナは救えぬ。そしてお前もアテナと共にメイドへ行くのじゃ。みんなが命を懸けて
この俺に託してくれたというのに、この俺に。なんて凄まじい憎悪に満ちたコスモなんだ。
日が沈むまでにキルダを捕らえなければ、アテナ・サオリのコスモが尽き、地上は海に沈んでしまう。彼らの前にアスガルドの伝説の戦士ゴッドウォーリアが立ちはだかるのだった。
この北の果て、極寒の地アスガルドの人間にとっては戦いは始まっているのだ。
へっ、俺は人間など信じない。薄汚れた人間など滅ぶ方が地上のためなのだ。
あの人食い狼をなめるなよ。
俺と出会った不幸を呪うがいい。
氷河、お前が邪魔だ。
灼熱地獄に旅立て。
クリア様のために。
君が戦いをやめることができるのは君が死んだ時しかないようだ。
君の生命もこの世から消え去る。
安らかに眠れ。
大自然の精霊たちへ、シリューをたっぷりと可愛がってやるがいい。
精霊たちよ、奴を生贄として捧げる。
お前には白き弔いの花を手向けてやろう。
受けろ、偉大なる北極海の怒りをな。
所詮この世は己一人、
力ある者のみが生き残るのだ。
メイドに行け。
私は全力を尽くして確かめてみたくなりました。
彼らが正義なのか、それとも
ブレイベストウィザード。
さすがは最強のゴッドウォーリアー。諦めてなるものか。心のコスモよ、究極にまで燃え上がれ。
今の俺はみんなの希望、みんなが与えてくれたこの力で俺はお前を倒す。何度でも立ち上がる。
もはやアテナの死は確実。これ以上お前に何ができる。
おそらくあれはアテナの最後の祈りだろう。
ゴールドセイントたちが命を懸けて開けてくれたこの突破口、決して無駄にはできない。
ペガサスに撃たけ。
前に教えたでしょ、セイントの優劣を決めるのはコスモ。
全力の闘気俺にぶつけてみるがいい。
どうしたセイヤ、その程度か。
今度は私の手のひらの上から逃げられるかな。
ご老法での決着を今つけてくれるわ。
こうしてお前と再び語り合えること、神に感謝しよう。
お前に私が切れるのか。
俺が倒れた、誰がアテナを、この地上を守るんだ。アテナを救うまで俺は倒れるわけにはいかないんだ。
俺はあなたを信じる。アテナを救ってみせる。